Sister Circle Live. It's Throwback Thursday. Yeah. We're going to take a trip down to the memory lane and revisit our favorite memories about this time of year. For some of it, it might be held for the school year ends, for graduation, or to kick off something fun when the weather is warm and hot like right now.
Yes.
Ladies, what does this time of year bring to mind for you guys? Go ahead, Quad.
For me, just the summertime. Ooh. You know, we're driving down the street with your windows down and your wig blowing in the air.
Sending the bus back, sucking on a lollipop.
Yes, know, you know, just having a good time. I think of backyard cookouts. Mm-hmm. I think of pool parties. I think of just enjoying myself with a nice cocktail on a patio. Honey, I'm waiting for the summer.
Yes.
Yes, summertime.
I'm thinking with you.
Yes. Okay. The heat is so good. It's just, it makes me happy. Mm-hmm. It makes me happy. I'm one of those people. It's right now in Georgia, we've been averaging like 90 degrees in Atlanta. I'm here for it. People are complaining. Mm-hmm. Honey, sweat. Let it do what it do. I'm here for softball tournaments where you get horrible tans like I have right now. It's totally fine.
Yeah.
Didn't know it was gonna come out like this, but it's fine.
It's
I just
amazing.
Love it. Thank you. And you know, for me, because I was a swimmer my entire life, the summer swim league is the best time ever. Having a swim meet where you do the fun dip and you put your finger in there and your hand be red.
The swim dip.
Right.
And then the little liquor stick thing.
Right. Yeah. We used to do jello, the powdery jello, and ooh.
What's a fun dip?
The liquor stick thing.
Yes.
You put in the powder.
Yes.
Oh, I remember it had like this little chocolate.
The white stick.
The white stick. That is just living to me. And I just love the smell of summer. Chlorine at the pool. I was at the pool yesterday with Carter and her friends and all the moms, and we had little seltzer water with 5% alcohol. It was awesome. It's a great time, guys. What about you guys?
You know, freedom. You know what? You remember school? You know, so every time it's towards January, like June, May area, you'd be like, "Ooh, I can't wait to get out of school." Yeah. So every time it get hot around May or June, you'd be like, "I'm free."
Right.
Even if you ain't free, because as adults, we ain't never free.
Never.
You know, we always gotta go to work.
Yes, like, right.
To the circle. But it's free because when we go outside from work, when we get off work, it's like sun,
yes.
And then it's like
so
sun,
fun. It's
and
so
then it's
fun.
Like it just makes you want to go out to lunch every 15
yes.
seconds and sit on somebody's patio and drink cool Riesling.
Right.
So it's just freedom.
I'm gonna start from being young and move on up.
Okay,
now. Memory lane. The thing I remember from just the summertime with my family, being outside.
Yeah.
Kids don't do that anymore.
No, they don't.
Now that's why we have no obesity problem, because nobody goes outside. They're playing video games on social
you
media.
You whispered it.
Yeah,
right.
I whispered it out loud.
Yes.
It was ridiculous because we went out and we rode our bikes. I still can't ride my bike, by the way. Rode our bikes and we swam in our pool.
That's all we did.
You know, we
outside.
Played double dutch and you know did all those wonderful fun things.
Yes.
You know, because our parents didn't really let us go to other people's houses, so we only had each other to play with.
There was a lot of y'all.
Miss Mary Mack, you know,
all
that stuff. A-side, you know, your shorts on, you don't care if your hair. Sweat night,
don't,
you know,
don't
but now you care. That. But now I just like the water.
Yes.
I love the water so much. I spend so much time on my boat, and it's just, and I drive it, y'all.
Yes. You do?
Yeah.
We need to do a sister cam. Two things. We need to do a sister cam on your boat, and we need to do a sister cam teaching you how to ride a bike.
Yeah. Oh,
it's either. You're going to have a sister on each side holding you up. We might put trainer wheels
get
on
some
it.
Trainer
for
wheels
you.
For
it'll be good.
Something. That'll be
I'll
something else.
Okay.
We should
do
start that. Off with a tricycle.
I ran into a parked car on a bike. I mean, I was just wibbling and wobbling. It's horrible. No, I don't want to do it.
Trina, come on, baby, please.
Well, at least that's your memory. That's good.
I don't want to do that.
Yeah.
That was fun. What was?
Double Dutch, hopscotch.
Hula hoop.
One, two, three, red light. I used to love that.
Kids are not even outside. I asked KJ the other day, I was like, do you like where we live? He was like, yeah, it's beautiful. He said, but there are no kids outside.
Yeah.
I just felt like a failure.
No,
like, oh my God,
don't do that. Don't do that.
Yeah, but it's just no kids. Like, they're all in the house, like,
you know, my
screaming at each other on the computer.
My neighbor, the Fries, love them. What up, Gino and Lynn? They have a trampoline, and they got a new one for Christmas where it's all enclosed. Mm-hmm. So they go down there and play with Milan and Miles. It's great, and they're one house over. Like, they literally, I love my neighbors because we just have such a good rapport.
Yeah.
And when summertime comes, we switch patios. It's just, oh, it's so good.
I don't
good.
Even know
great.
My neighbors. I just throw my kids in the pool.
I know
they
all my
neighbors.
They
just go downstairs and get in my pool.
Yes. Well, that's a blessing that they have that, too.
That is true.
Amen.
Yeah. Don't get in there. At least you ain't on your phone.
How about that?
That's video games.
That is true.
Well, we have a good time. I hope you're feeling this summertime vibe. Send us how you have spent your summer or take us back down your memory lane. At Sister Circle TV on all social media platforms. We'll be right back.
Woohoo! Summer, summer, summertime.
It's summertime. All right, then.